So here's Me Plus app, and then you can just swipe it to the left, and then you can just tap delete. And here, if you don't want to lose task history, you can delete just future task. Here you can just tap just future task, and then future task is being deleted, but not all your history and stuff like that. If you want to delete also your history, you can just tap delete all.